This is the GPU, and that's the graphics card. See, they are quite similar, but not quite the same. The GPU is the computer chip that processes the visuals or graphics for your computer. The GPU is inside the graphics card. The graphics card is the whole unit, including the surrounding enclosure. The graphics card has everything else for the GPU to work, such as the printed circuit board, video memory, connectors, fans, and so on. Now, there are two ways to use a GPU. The first way, which is very common, is via integrated graphics. An integrated GPU is built into the processor, which is then connected to the main circuit board of your computer. This saves power, but it is not as powerful. It shares the same memory with the CPU. The second way is known as dedicated or discrete GPU, and this is more powerful and can really boost performance. This is because it comes with its own circuit board, memory, fans, and so on. So it is more independent, which is why it is often called dedicated or discrete. This type of GPU is often connected via a PCI Express slot, which is then connected to your computer's main circuit board. So remember, GPU is the graphics computer chip, and graphics card includes the whole unit. For more videos like this, subscribe, and thanks for watching.